In 2016, we shared the news that Paul McCartney was declared the most successful album artist of all time in the UK. Mac's landmark achievement was announced exactly 60 years to the day after Britain's official charts company published its first LP popularity chart. The numbers were based on his releases as a member of the Beatles, 15 chart toppers, plus 2 with Wings, 4 as a solo artist and 1 with his late first wife, Linda McCartney. So the logical follow-up question is, what albums are the all-time best sellers in the UK? The answers will surprise and, no, Michael Jackson's Thriller, despite being the world's far and away top seller, is not number one. The list of artists and soundtracks that are conspicuous in their absence is as fascinating as those that made it. Those MIA include such heavyweights as Led Zeppelin, Eagles, the Saturday Night Fever soundtrack, AC/DC, whose Back in Black is the world's number two bestseller, Celine Dion, Mariah Carey, Bruce Springsteen, the Bodyguard soundtrack number four worldwide. Metallica, Nirvana, Santana and Guns N' Roses, each of whom has LPs with worldwide sales reported to be north of 30 million copies. While fully recognizing that there's a big sales difference from the top of the list to the bottom 10 of the top 60, we'll tip our cap to the English singer Robbie Williams. He has the most albums, 4 on the list, albeit in the bottom 32 as a solo artist and 2 as a member of the pop group Take That Who. Closing parenthesis dot, Take That has a third LP, sans Williams, in the top 60, the only act to reach that mark. 9 acts have 2 apiece, alphabetically. ABBA, Adele, The Beatles, Coldplay, Dido, Fleetwood Mac, Michael Jackson, Queen and Paul Simon, one of which is with longtime partner Art Garfunkel, here are some of the all-time top-selling classic rock albums in the UK. 51 Paul Simon, Graceland 50 Nora Jones, Come Away With Me 41 Alanis Morissette, Jagged Little Pill 39, Phil Collins, But Seriously 36, U2 The Joshua Tree 21, Simon and Garfunkel, Bridge Over Troubled Water. 20 The Beatles 119, Meat Loaf, Bat Out of Hell 18, The Verve, Urban Hymns 16, Bob Marley and the Wailers, Legend 13, Amy Winehouse, Back to Black 11, Fleetwood Mac, Rumors 10, Queen, Greatest Hits 2. 9 Michael Jackson, Bad 8 Dire Straits, Brothers in Arms 7 Pink Floyd, The Dark Side of the Moon 6 Michael Jackson, Thriller 5 Oasis, What's the Story Morning Glory 4 Adele 21 3 The Beatles, SGT. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band 2 ABBA, Gold, Greatest Hits 1 Queen, Greatest Hits according to the official albums chart company, the top-selling hits album from Queen has sold over 6 million copies. Brian May offers his
Great news, amazing news from the official chart company. Apparently, Queen's Greatest Hits, which was released in 1981, has passed the 6 million mark in sales, which is incredible. So I just want to say thanks to everyone who supported us through the years, and we hope to continue to serve you.
ABBA's hits collection is nearing 5.6 million. Sgt. Pepper, at over 5.3 million, is thus the highest-ranked studio album.